Wow, there is a burning truck on the freeway.
There's one in there.
Is it fire?
Fire?
A truck is burning altogether.
Wow. Ooh, crap.
People saw.
Oh, we've seen that, man. Firemen are there.
On the highway. You're going to have to lean out. Somebody's got to give you a...
Firemen are there.
Whoa. That's super crazy.
I hope the guy's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
No, I hope no one got hurt.
No.
Wow, I can't believe that.
If you look that way.
Oh, that was so loud. It was like this huge pop.
Was
it? Yeah, it was huge. It was like boom.
Wow.
It's not going off.
Yeah, it's getting worse.
Bobby, there's so much fuel in those trucks.
Oh my gosh, it just blew up again.
Oh my god.
Another big explosion. Yeah.
Yep. It must be one of the tanks. Oh wow.
They're probably closed off all of I-5.
Oh man.
Both sides.
Oh my god, I know.
Whoa.
To form it, man. Using water, right?
Yeah, it's like a CO2, I think.
Mist water, right?
No, those, I don't think they're hooked into it.
You were not here,
so
what did you do?
They were so worried to get in there, so
it's done. Yeah, I know, there was a second explosion, too. That is crazy.
I mean, I wonder what. You could just like. It doesn't. You can't tell he ran into anything. It just seems like it's just.
Some other car. Maybe both just could just blow up.
Yeah, it could.
Whoa. Man, there was like two explosions in there. Some very brave firefighters right up in the, towards the front of the truck. We saw, there was two tanks that exploded about a minute or two apart. Really loud. Thank you.